a highway patrol officer pulled over a little old lady for going 10 miles per hour on the highway. As he walked up to the old lady's car, he noticed there were three other elderly people looking very frightened and rigid. He leaned down to the old lady's window and noticed she was as calm as could be. "Do you know why I pulled you over, ma'am?"
"No, I do not," she replied sweetly.
"You are going 10 miles per hour on the highway. That's a serious hazard for other drivers." The officer couldn't help but glance at the three terrified passengers. The little old lady pointed at the sign nearby. "Isn't the speed limit 10? The officer looked at the sign and laughed. "Ma'am, that's the sign telling you which highway you're on. Interstate 10. The little old lady burst out in a fit of giggles.
"Oh, I'm sorry."
The officer decided it was an honest mistake and was going to let her go. But curiosity got the better of him. "Can I ask why your passengers are so scared?" The little old lady laughed again. "Probably because I just got off Interstate 127.